You come in, keep this hand here, block it from going to your face. This takes the blunt of the trauma, the kick, the energy. From here, you're gonna come in, transition your energy to your foot here, and you're gonna stomp, oblique stomp, the inner knee. This will break the knee and enhance your survivability.